what's going on is the direct vent. Air intake's right there. Under the bottom. And of course it's standing full because it's the lowest point on the heater. So put a few self-tapping screw holes in there. I'm going to drain it out. Intake runs right up there. Divide the heater. And the other end of the vent. And on the outside of that right there, there'll be an intake and an exhaust going through the wall. So we'll just dry out and restart it.